I want to talk to you about the Fisher Price Maracas that we got because they are so highly reviewed that we needed to test them for Lucas. So first I wanted to show you what they look like. In one side they have kind of a fabric part that is very easy to grab like that, to pinch. And then on the other side they have little balls in the compartment, and it's going to make noise as you shake it. What I especially loved is that for Lucas's small hands, like his little hands, at 3 months, this was perfect for him to grab it because it's also long enough, the place where it's narrow, so he can actually grab it with his full hand. The Fisher Price one is great for baby's whole hand to be able to grab it. Again, my hands are adult hands, but I can tell you Lucas's hands, who is 3 months, are able to grab these maracas, and he is really happy. Now he loves both sides. I'm going to show you the other one. We got it in this color with the orange and the blue, and he loves this side with the design because it's high contrast. There is a lot of colors, so he loves to just grab it and look at it. And then on the other side, he is not yet really shaking things, but the fact that there is some noise, it makes him really interested into it. So I'm just going to show you the other one. This is the other color. He is at an age where they get really easily bored, so and really easily distracted. So you are going to entertain them for 10 minutes, and then they want something else. So it's nice to have a few different options to show them.